Welcome to today's edition of Public Health Minute with Bill Latimer.
Stress is an unavoidable part of our everyday lives. Ignoring or mishandling unhealthy stress has negative consequences. Dr. Nanette Tummers, professor of health and physical education at Eastern Connecticut State University, studies stress management. Nanette, tell us about your work.
I study resiliency. What do those who bounce back from adverse stress do to be healthy? Instead of studying what unhealthy people do in reaction to stress, such as overeating and procrastination, I want to see what's the skill set of resilient people. This is an important public health issue for all of us. I recommend practicing mindfulness, both in the formal practice, meditating 5 to 10 minutes a day, as well as informal practice, such as practicing mindful eating. Also, seek out positive social support, as strong social ties serve as a buffer to stress.
Public Health Minute is sponsored by the Lehman College School of Health Sciences, Human Services and Nursing at the City University of New York. I'm Bill Latimer.